Hey guys and girls of the YouTube world, this is your boy Sean, and I am back again with another reaction video just for you guys. So today I am taking just a little bitty break for PTX, and I guess I was just so wrapped up in the pentatonics world that I had no idea that the City Girls had a new song out featuring Doja Cat. And I like the City Girls, and I definitely love Doja Cat. So we are going to react to the video. Come on, Brad Bottoms. Carisha looking real good. The beat slaps. They look so good. So they look really, really good. They really, really do. JT is looking good. Thank God she's finally back out. Carisha is looking really, really good. She shot that baby, and the body looks snatched. The boobs is up. Everything is tight. And Doja Cat always looked like bomb as F. Like, she just never does wrong in my eyes for some reason. Like, well, she has, but I mean, as far as music-wise and the body and the way she dressed, it's just everything is always there. It's a lot of pussy talk, but pussy talk. So, yeah, here we go. Jamaican, Cuban, French, Japanese. What is pussy talk? English, Spanish, Ukraine. What is pussy talk? Euro, dollars, and yen. What is pussy talk? Bentleys, Rovers, and men. What is pussy fly private to Alice to end? What is pussy talk? Birkin, Gucci, Chanel. What is pussy talk? Louis, Gucci, Wassel. What is pussy make movies better than a well? What is pussy be choosing trap in it? That was cute. But Doja, Doja. Cause she talented and do cartwheels. And he paid cause he like how that part feel, yo. Pussy gives speeches heartfelt. Said the pussy really talk like a Garfield. Said I got away with my lips, poker face.
Pussy talk like a Garfield.
Play with my food, play with my tits. No games or the money, make me play with my cat. I'm gonna talk out your act. You gon' get that cat. Get that shit looking fat.
See, this is why I like Doja Cat, because Doja Cat can spit. Like, she can, like, she literally has lyrics. Like, she can spit. Like, this is, a lot of people sleep on Doja. I don't know why, but they do. But they really, really do. I freaking love her. I think she's so raw. I think she's talented. She's dope. The way she spits is different. I don't give a damn. You can try and compare her to somebody else. She's different. In my eyes, she's freaking different. Like, I love her. I think she's dope as hell. Like, I really, really do. I really think dope. I really, really do. This was a really, really great move for them to put Doja on here. On some real shit. Back to this.
What is pussy talk? Birkin, Gucci, Chanel. What is pussy talk? don't like grapefruit. Come on, Carisha. I like her in this blonde wig. She looks really good in a blonde wig. I like her a lot. I like the hook. The chorus is cute. I like the chorus. I think Carisha kind of, she did her thing on there. She kind of, it's crazy that I just kind of hear, you know, JT's for her shit, but she kind of just spit her stuff, and then it was just like Carisha and Doja Cat. Like I said, I like Doja Cat. I think that was a really smart move for City Girls to put Doja Cat on this song. I like City Girls as well. Whole lot of pee talk and all this stuff. You know, it's really not my cup of tea. But it was a good song. Good song. Doja Cat killed her part. Everybody did their part. It was really, really dope. So, kudos to the City Girls for coming back strong. And if you made it this far, that means you might as well just subscribe to my YouTube channel. So click that link. Click it. It says subscribe. Just ching. And don't forget to hit that notification bell as well, so you can get videos of me uploaded on your screen every single week. And as always, I will be back with another reaction video just for you. Bye.